A 23-year-old man is undergoing treatment after being shot in a drive-by shooting. Police Public Relations Officer Acting Inspector Rodney Inniss reported that a motorcyclist with a pillion rider drove through the area between Waterhall Land and Hill Road, St. Michael, and discharged several gunshots this morning around 10:10. Inniss said the injured man was transported to the Queen Elizabeth Hospital by ambulance for medical treatment. Police investigations are ongoing.